proof. In the city where you do not live, you were born. The city itself no longer exists on a map of Vietnam. The street on which you were born does not exist, for its name has changed. If you had continued to exist here, if you had stayed after war's end, now, 30 years later, you would be walking down the street, talking, joking, philosophizing, suffering with friends. You would be a closed-eyed bicycle motor-riding adult, married with children. The house where you lived the first 5 years of your life was seized and therefore does not exist as you knew it. It sits on a street whose name has changed, no longer recognizable. Your grandparents' house, also appropriated. Now people live there eating, making love, defecating, spinning new lives for themselves from the walls of your past. In the city where you were born, you do not now exist because the city no longer exists. The grandparents whom you met in your imagination and memory did exist and gave birth to your parents, who exist in a different country and plane altogether, not in this city, a faint turquoise, limestone, whiteness, and charcoal of your imagination. Two handfuls of cities changed names through wars or revolutions. The hospital where you were born still remains. That exists and still keeps its name, Hôpital Saint-Paul. Does that prove anything?